Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Start with the greatest name of Allah, who is most merciful and most benefit. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. As you noted, I am Syed Amjad Shah. Today my topic is the classification, Dobrin classification, law of triads. The first chapter of inorganic chemistry, intro class. Chapter, what is the name of chapter? First chapter of inorganic chemistry is known as periodic table. What is periodic table? Why we study periodic table? Two question is in our mind. First, periodic table, arrangement of element, tabular form. Arrangement of non-element in tabular form. What is tabular form? You study mathematics. Y-axis, x-axis. Arrange element in y-axis and x-axis, known as tabular arrangement. Arrangement of element in tabular form, it is known as periodic table. Horizontal, vertical, that is known as periodic table. Means, kya hai periodic table? Periodic table ki kyun hum study karte hain? Isliye periodic table kisi bhi नॉन एलिमेंट को अरेंज करना, उसको तरतीब देना, किस फॉर्म में, वर्टिकल फॉर्म में, हॉरिजॉन्टल फॉर्म में, तो क्या कहते हैं? टेबुलर फॉर्म कहते हैं. टेबुलर फॉर्म अरेंज करते हैं एलिमेंट को, तो उसे क्या कहा जाता है? उसे कहा जाता है पीरियडिक टेबल. समझ गए पीरियडिक टेबल क्या है? नाउ वी मूव टुवर्ड्स व्हाई वी स्टडी पीरियडिक टेबल. व्हाई वी स्टडी पीरियडिक टेबल, एज यू नो राइट, दिस इज द periodic table is the alphabet of chemistry. First of all, we have to needed we study the alphabet of chemistry. Then we understand in what is chemistry. So we first of all study of periodic table. It is easier to the study of chemistry. Chemistry ki jo study hum karte hain, usko aasan karne ke liye hum kis study karte hain? Periodic table ki study karte hain. ठीक है? तो आज जो मेरा टॉपिक है, हम अब उस टॉपिक पर आते हैं. In 1829, the scientist Dobrynner classified element on the basis of increasing atomic mass. एक साइंटिस्ट था 1829 में आया और उसने क्लासिफिकेशन अरेंजमेंट एलिमेंट को अरेंज किया किस फॉर्म में? इंक्रीजिंग एटॉमिक मास की फॉर्म में. किस तरह? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल इंक्रीज एटम कैसे? बस रखा मींस 1, 2, 3, 4, ये इंक्रीजिंग एटॉमिक मास है. इस तरह सोडियम 23 और पोटेशियम 39, इस बेसिस पर उसने अरेंज किया एलिमेंट को अपनी पीरियडिक टेबल में. उसने क्या क्या दिया? उसने एक ला दिया. क्या उसने क्या दिया? He arranged the element on the basis of arithmetic mean. As you know that what is arithmetic mean? ये जिसने इसने क्या किया कि अपने जो element को periodic table में classify किया, किस basis पर classify किया? उसने क्या किया? Arithmetic mean के basis पर उसने classification की elements की, arrange किया element को. क्या होती है? What is arithmetic mean? Add two numbers divided by two, it is known as arithmetic mean. क्या arithmetic mean? Suppose करें arithmetic, आपको सबसे पहले बताना चाहूँगा arithmetic mean होती क्या है. First two third, ये इस बीच में कौन सा number है? Add to this number, then you find what is this number. First of all, you have no knowledge about this number. It what is a number is between 1 and 3. You have to know. Now you are want to know that what is third number between them, then add two number, first and third number, and divide by 2, 4 upon 2, 2 into, this number is known. 2 is the number which is between first and third. Now move towards the Bernoulli law. What's the law? Its law was that the mass of middle element is the arithmetic, is the average, suppose average of first and third. So like कहता है कि the mass of middle element is arithmetic, is average or arithmetic mean of first and third. Third, first and third. Third. Okay. ये इसका law था. इसका law. He. Why we now this is law. And first example is that lithium, sodium, potassium. Okay. Lithium, sodium, potassium. As you know that what is the mass of lithium? 7. As you have no any knowledge about the, what is the mass of sodium. But you have know the mass of potassium. 39. कोई बात नहीं, आप उसका मास मालूम कर सकते हैं किस तरह अरिथमेटिक मीनिंग करें, जैसे उस मैंने जो एग्जांपल दिया था फर्स्ट 7 प्लस 39 बाय 2 इज 46 बाय 2 इज नॉन 23. ओ 23 इज द मास ऑफ सोडियम. दिस इज द लॉ ऑफ Dobrenner law. This law is known as Dobrenner law of triads. Oh, why we call it law of triads? This question no mind. Because he placed three elements in each triad, therefore we call it law of triads. Law of triads. So, मैंने बताया कि law क्या था उसका, उसने किस तरह से element को sets arrange किया, classify किया. पर ये law reject हुआ था. This law was rejected. Why? This law was rejected. In that time, there were 31 elements discovered. And he classified the element, he classified only 15 elements in his periodic table out of 39. Therefore, this periodic table was rejected. Okay. Khuda hafiz. It's my lecture. Khuda hafiz.